So I decided to get a superclocked instead. There's a bit of a stock. It's an Evga superclocked. No backplate. I don't understand why they sell cards like that without a backplate. A card is like £600 almost. I think I would keep this card, to be honest.